All right, guys, we're out here at Clark Lake. We're gonna head out here into the woods and see what we can see. I like to go to public hunting areas because sometimes it's challenging. Sometimes you, if you walk farther than the next man, you'll have better luck. So today we're just gonna get out here. I'm gonna walk back to the back of the property line here and we'll see what we see. Situation, bro.
Open the door, and she gets to talking about his control, and then trying to hold me down. It's getting old, man. She's ready to roll, man. And I don't want to say I told you so, man. Cause she only drinks when she's lonely. She only gets stoned when you ain't home. And I'm no broke home, and I ain't breaking it. But bro, you got yourself a situation, bro. You better get your girl home.
As you see back here, there's quite a few more. And it just keeps going, guys.
When she's lonely, she only gets stoned. When you ain't home, and I'm no broke home, and I ain't breaking it. But bro, you got yourself a situation.
I made it back here to the back of the property. It looks like this area across from here is private property. It looks like about here is where Clark Lake is. Bad boys right here, you do not want to touch early in the morning. Just finished up going over some points I had saved on my GPS. I just want to do a short video. Clark Lake turned out to be a decent little spot. Probably have to use a canoe to get back to them farther spots there in the back, or ask for permission of one of the property owners. With that said, we might do a little more scouting. I know we're gonna go out there and do a little fishing, a little bow fishing come 2019. So with that said, stay tuned. Keep watching the videos. We got more public land that we're gonna get to. And you know, some of these other counties where they're harvesting a whole lot more deer than, you know, say Clark County, Montgomery County, you know, Pickaway County, the areas that the good old boys have been to so far. So stay tuned. Follow us on Instagram. We do have a YouTube page, and we are still working on the website. So should release that in late January. This is Dave, good old boys, Ohio. Thanks for watching.